Hi friends, how are you all? In this video, we're going to talk about our abacus tool. We're going to go through all the steps like handling the abacus, the units of the beads, and many more. Let's begin. First of all, let's see the parts of the abacus. This hole is the frame. We call it as the frame. Now the next part is the divider line. You're seeing this line here which crosses. Yes, this is the divider line. And these are the unit dots. You're seeing the small dots here. These are the unit dots. Next is the rods. These lines you're seeing here are called the rods. We have the unit rod. We have the tens rod, we have the hundreds rod, we have the thousands rod, and we have the 10,000 rod, and many more. Now, let's go on to the beads. The upper beads and the lower beads. The upper beads and the lower beads. The upper beads always count in fives, like 5, 50, 500, 5,000, 50,000. Now, let's go to the lower beads. 4, 40, 400, and 4,000. Now, let's go to holding the abacus tool. See, in the left hand side, you hold the rabbit mouth. The rabbit mouth, or maybe we can call it the rabbit mudra. You hold as the rabbit mouth like this. You sing it? And the right hand we hold as the butterfly movement. You sing it? The butterfly movement. This is the movement. But we are supposed to hold like this. In the left hand, the movement is called the scissor movement. And in the right hand, we hold a pencil like this. In this fashion. Are you seeing me? Like this. And we use the thumb for addition. In the lower bead. We use the thumb to add the lower beads like this, and the index finger to add the upper beads. You're getting it? And in the left hand, we use the index finger to add the lower beads, and we use the middle finger to add the upper bead like this. And now let's go to the indication of beads. First we are going to know about the beads of the upper rod. Now these in the units rod we count like this. 5. Getting it? 5. And in the lower beads, we count as 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Now let's see what happens in the 10th rod. This is called as 50. The upper bead is called as 50. And the downer ones are called like 10, 20, 30, 40. Next, let's go to the hundreds rod. In the hundreds rod, we count as 500. 500. In the lower bead, we count as 100, 200, 300, 400. And in the thousands rod, will count as 5,000, 5,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. It's like this. Okay friends, that's all in today's video. Hope you have enjoyed. In next video, we will be learning to do simple addition on Abacus. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time.